Hi friends, for a long time I wanted to make a rotating table for my video projects. I have a winding machine which I don't use now. The control part of the device was developed by my friend. So I decided to disassemble it and use the parts for the new device. The project itself was implemented as quickly as possible. It took me about one day to do everything, so the video was done by hand, outdoor. A few words about the management system. It is based on the microcontroller PIC16. Here is the circuit, a detailed article with the firmware you can find in the description under the video. The system has an LED display. In fact, it is a speed meter, and it can also display the engine speed. The buttons allow you to set the number of turns. If you set the value to 0, the motor will rotate indefinitely until manual stop. Also, it is possible to rotate the engine manually if we press and hold the rightmost buttons. One of them rotates the engine clockwise, the other against. Here use the stepper motor from the printer. Motor voltage is about 24 volt. The electronics are powered from 12 volts, so a voltage regulator was assembled on a separate board. The motor control driver is assembled directly on the controller board. It is built on 4 medium power transistors. Thus, the control system allows us to rotate the engine in any direction, set the number of turns and speed, manually stop and start the engine at any time. The engine rotates a massive flywheel through the belt transmission. Pay attention on a shaft of the engine, the gear wheel is installed. It further needs to be replaced on a pulley. By the way, a flywheel with a bushing is taken from an old cassette tape recorder. The system works completely silently and without unnecessary vibrations. And thanks to a large torque, the table can rotate the load with a weight of up to 5 kg. I note that this project is not yet completed. Device needs painting and work on some parts of the table, for example, the tabletop. Further video with a build process will be without voice acting, but under pleasant music. A link to the artist's channel will also be found in the description. I wish you a pleasant viewing.